I'm in effectively the same location.
Hey, and welcome back.
That noise you made was what the?
You mean the?
How do I? What do I do?
You gotta go down through the block.
Oh,
you can spinny jump. It's Super Mario World. You can spinny jump.
Got it, and I understand now how I'm supposed to do this.
There you go, perfect.
Oh, hi, we're recording now.
Yes, we are. Hi, everybody.
This is a fucking fever dream. Oh, sorry, you're gonna have to blurp that.
Do I care, actually?
You want to get demonetized?
Oh, am I monetized now?
What do you mean by monetized?
Oh, God, they took my no money. Anyways, welcome back.
Why isn't it moving like I thought it would?
So there's a ghost underneath it. You need the ghost to come up a little bit more, and you need to be faced away from it so that it's a boo. So, bada bing.
Bada fucking boo.
Anyways, between episodes, I was asked to explain my interest in MILFs.
Okay, so I have to go full tilt to the right, don't I?
Yeah,
tell us, what is it about MILFs, Frankie?
Okay, so...
Because I don't understand. I'm not a MILF lover.
So, here's the thing. Patrick's like...
What?
Patrick's like, I'm not interested...
Pretty much age is my only red flag. I just want to be somewhat near my age.
Gotcha. Now, here's the thing. We are at the age where people our age are parents.
Yeah, but I don't see that as a MILF. I see a MILF as being... Okay, like, yes, I have...
You're thinking a cougar.
Am I?
Yes.
Okay.
Cougars are specifically older women. But also, I don't like the term cougar because it's sexist.
It also sounds like they're praying.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, I'm sorry.
It has to stay on the boo. The boo that's underneath it has to stay on the boo, otherwise it moves too fast. And you have to be faced away from the thing as...
Wow!
Yeah, it's complicated.
Ross, you bitch!
But to be clear, it is not age,
okay,
or even the fact that someone might have kids or not that I am attracted to. It is a combination of things. One, what one might call a matronly figure.
Okay. Oh, you just like bazonkas.
Yeah, well, yes.
You want breastfeeding bazongs.
Yes. And then
Bon Donkaroos.
Two is
the best video. The
it is a little bit of the caring, like nurturing aspect. Because, you know, it's nice to have someone who gives a shit.
I wouldn't know.
And isn't this lovely? Isn't it great?
Isn't she lovely?
Thank you, Ross, for providing us with endless one-ups that immediately get fucking tossed.
How?
I don't know, man. But yeah.
I mean, I understand from a theoretical standpoint, but... Well, yeah, like, I have friends who are moms, but them being moms does not make me more attracted to them.
No, absolutely not. I don't care if they have kids or not. There are plenty of people who I'd be like, MILF, who are not older or have kids.
You want childbearing hips, got it.
What in the... There we go.
Mom! Oh!
It's because you have to be faced away.
How are you fit? Hold on. I'm sorry. But tell me, how do you face away when you're spinning
a million miles
an hour?
So you're looking toward the ghost that's right behind you because you're trying to stop him. And then when you're going to jump, you're still faced in that same direction, because when you spin jump, come on, it still thinks you're faced left.
That's odd, but still I
think that's what's happening.
I would like to just say, how am I faced any direction when I'm literally spinning?
You are correct, and that you know, video games. But
because
yeah,
that variable is stored in memory somewhere else.
But yeah, I'm sure either sometime next week or the week after that, we'll get to Lookout Landing in Tears of the Kingdom, and I would say a particular character in that has strong MILF energy.
Uh-huh.
I genuinely don't know.
Look it up.
Oh my god.
That's your job.
I fucking hate this level. This level sucks.
This level does suck, I agree.
Ross, why?
Because Ross is a sadist. I think he goes to sleep well at night knowing that his level has caused untold harm.
Untold harm?
That's what I said.
I'm
Mario. Mamma mia.
Mamma mia.
Mamma mia. Let's go.
There was a lot of Mamma Mia in that fucking movie. Oh my god.
There was a lot of Mamma Mia in that movie.
Mamma Mia. Here I go again. My. Oh my god.
How can I resist you?
I was wrong. You have to go on the thwomp. It has to lift it up for you.
And then disappear.
And then you need the thwomp to move.
I'm broken hearted. You sense the pain.
It's possible, but it looks crazy.
Why?
Did I ever let you go? Mamma mia.
Mamma mia.
Do you guys like this? Do you guys like seeing the same section of this level over and over again? That's what you're getting.
With the spinny jump?
Yes.
If I'm full tilt on the stick to the... Oh my gosh, I forgot there's a speed up button.
Oh.
I forgot there's a whole freaking button for going fast.
Oh my god, it's still gonna be impossible.
You're impossible.
Goodbye.
Is my dick getting shat out currently?
Shat out? Your dick is being shat? I think you have to do a high
jump.
Yeah,
bigger
jump.
I figured it out, but like.
But. Thank you, Link.
Yeah. Oh, I pressed the button. The button was mine.
The button was mine!
I saw everything in front of me!
I saw him!
His throat was bare beneath my hands! Now I had him!
Fuck it. Fucking imagining Sweeney Todd, but with like a really high-pitched, like, cracking voice. I saw him! I saw him!
His throat was bare and he'll never come again! Easy now! Hush, LaVush! I keep telling you! What's your rush? That was also Mrs. Lovett as,
Yes.
Mr. Simpson!
Is that a Simpsons character?
Yeah.
I don't even know.
Yeah, there's the teenage boy that hangs around that, like, works at the Krusty Burger, and, like, basically anytime they need a teenage boy to, like, be anywhere in The Simpsons, it's the same character, and he goes, hi, Mr. Simpson!
I love the cracking voice. Oh, you need to be higher. You can get it to push you higher.
Oh, I was okay. I made it. That last time I actually made it.
Really? I missed that.
Yeah, we were laughing about something.
Some bullshit.
See?
Nice.
Except I just realized that the pee is going, so I have to go right away.
Yeah.
There's literally not even a millisecond to catch your friggin' breath.
I believe
Thanks,
in
Ross.
You.
I'm glad somebody does.
I believe in you.
I believe
you died.
I love that we're just quoting many musical
Damn
theaters.
Right. Welcome to the musical MILF episode.
Actually, a lot of the moms that I know now are
ex-musical theater people.
Are ex-musical theater people.
Yep, mostly because that's the circles we hung out in.
I mean, they're still very hot, but it's not their matronliness that makes me...
You're really getting hung up on the mom thing.
It's literally in the name!
That's not... It's MILF energy. The same way, when you say big dick energy, it doesn't mean they literally have a giant dong.
But you're not saying MILF energy, you're saying I like MILFs.
Hey, Patrick.
And I'll be honest. I've never heard anybody, what?
No, you keep going.
No, I'm really curious. What were you going to say?
Oh, you go. You go.
I was just going to say, if someone says they like big dicks, and they cannot lie. I don't think they're talking about the energy. I think those are what we would call size queens.
That
was full speed.
No, I was just gonna say, is the P in Patrick for pedantic?
Yes.
Yes, absolutely.
How'd you know? My parents knew.
Patrick is entirely an acronym.
Patrick and theater, really interesting combo. Okay.
I love using K as a K A Y. Okay.
I mean, there is an apostrophe in my name too.
Yeah,
it's P-A-T-R-I apostrophe. K. See, apostrophe.
My
K.
apostrophe as the first name is P-A-T-R-I-C-K.
My apostrophe has a second name. You'll never find it on the internet.
Yeah,
I made that mistake on a channel before, and I just got fucking son of a bitch.
You got 10 more tries of this.
Cause Oscar Mayer has a way.
You got 10 more tries before
myself.
You lose your checkpoint. But you got that part down.
Do I?
Damage boost.
Die. Okay. I have to do this again. I wasn't.
The dry bones was like, oh, you want me to die? Oh, that's so funny.
Because I thought you were the one who was going to die.
Yeah, nice. Honestly, I'm impressed. Honestly, I'm impressed.
I'm glad somebody is.
I love... y'all can't see it, but Patrick literally just hugged his knee in pain and suffering. Nice.
knowing when to start the, because you need some momentum to keep up with them, but then also not over,
right,
over thwimping. No, that's a full thwomp, isn't it?
That's a thwomp, baby.
That ain't no
thwomp. No, a thwomp, baby, is a thwimp.
Yo, that's a thwomp, baby.
Baby.
That's a full thwomp.
You like it when I talk to you like this?
Hey, baby. You want
to
see
this one goes out to all the MILFs out there.
Want to see my thwomp smash against the ground? I did press the button.
God, fuck.
If this whole episode turns out to be a fucking waste.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Right now.
Come, they told me. Harumpa pum pum.
That would make that song way hornier. They told me.
On the set.
We're tired of waiting for you.
We need our money shot. Pa-rum-pa-pum-pum.
There are six other actors. Pa-rum-pa-pum-pum.
Pa-rum-pa-pum-pump.
Our fluffers can only go so long. Pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. Rum-pa-pum-pump.
Oh my god.
Rum-pa-pum-pump.
Bum, bum, bum.
Peace on Earth. I love that version. David Bowie over the top fucking vocals. Can it be for my child?
So I'm pretty sure we just, yeah. So,
has it been 20 minutes? Can we be done?
20 minutes? You think we're doing 20 minute long episodes?
I don't know how long. You think I'm looking at the calendar? The calendar to tell what time it is?
Apparently, I didn't even have a timer going.
Well, there's luckily one on that screen over there.
Yeah, give me 1 second.
This is the part of the episode where Frankie leaves. You know, the good part about this is now I've mastered this part. It's okay. We can be. We can do whatever we want. There's no rules here.
It's except true. This show is godless.
Anyways, we'll get back to the checkpoint by next episode.
Deja vu.
Yeah, I mean, at least we got there. We know you can do it. So I mean,
I love that you just. I mean, we know you can do it.
We know you can do it.
I had my doubts when we first started.
By the way, if you go in that P door that disappears, you can get a shit ton of extra lives.
That's cool.
Anyways, bye.
I don't want a shit ton of extra lives. I don't want to
take a ton of shit.
Yeah, no, I don't want to further this punishment any longer.